Yernis Ugas is a Cuban professional boxer. He was born on July 14, 1986 in Santiago de Cuba, Cuba. As of November 2020, he is ranked as the world's fifth best active welterweight by Transnational Boxing Rankings Board and seventh by the Ring Magazine and BoxRec. He having previously held the WBA title from 2020 until being elevated to super champion. On January 29, 2021, he was promoted as the WBA welterweight champion, a title held by Manny Pacquiao of the Philippines from July 20, 2019 to January 29, 2021. He successfully defended the title from Pacquiao in Paradise on August 21, 2021 by defeating his Filipino challenger via unanimous decision. On February 1, 2020, he defeated Mike Dallas of the US via retirement in Biloxi, Mississippi, USA. On September 6, 2020, he became the new World Boxing Association welterweight champion by defeating Abel Ramos of the US via split decision in Los Angeles, California. As an amateur, he won a gold medal at the 2005 World Championships and bronze at the 2008 Olympics, both in the lightweight division. On March 9, 2019, he lost to Sean Porter of the US via split decision when they competed for the WBC welterweight title in Carson, California, USA. On July 20, 2019, he defeated Omar Figueroa Jr. of the US via unanimous decision in Paradise, Nevada, USA. In 2016, he defeated Brandt Perella and Jamal James of the US. In 2015, his son Yernis Ugas Jr. was born. He did not have boxing fight that year. In March 2010, Ugas moved to the United States in the hope of beginning a professional career. On July 9, 2010, he made his pro debut. In 2009, he went up to junior welterweight, debuting Roniel Iglesias in the national final. In 2008, he defended the national championships against old foe Luis Franco and hold his Olympic qualifier. In 2007, he beat Jordan Frometa and Roniel Iglesias at the national championships. Later that year, Ugas won the Pan Am Games in Rio, beating Darius Perez and Everton Lopes. In 2006, he won the Central American Championships. He was part of the Cuban team that won the 2006 Boxing World Cup. In 2005, he moved up to lightweight where he was more successful, winning the Cuban Championships from 2005 to 2008 and turning into a star. He won a tournament called Pan Am Championships in 2005.